I want to show you a couple of cool things you could do with your phone that could save your life in case of a medical emergency. I'm Colin Lay, I'm the chief lawyer human at LayRoots, and a lot of people, for many years, put a ICE contact in case of emergency, ICE, and the problem is that another smart thing to do with your phone is to lock it to make sure that nobody else can get in it besides you, so you usually put like a passcode, PIN code, or something like that. But what if you're in the hospital and you couldn't communicate with the caregivers, the doctors, nurses? What could you do? So there's a couple of neat things that you could do so that those people can have access to your important medical records or medical information, who to contact, blood type, that sort of thing. So I want to run through a couple of those options with you right now. So I'm going to go ahead and switch over to phone view.
So here you have on iPhone, for example, this health app that comes with each phone. You can't get rid of it. And beyond all the health data, there is over here in the bottom right corner medical ID. So what you can do is create medical ID, show when locked. Yes, have that green. There's me. There's my name. You had all that information. That's not my birthday, but for time's sake, medical condition, medical notes, medications, add emergency contact. There we go. Spouse. Done. Not done there. Can add blood type. It's me, just like my grades in college. And there we go. I think that's all set up now. So that if I go to the lock screen, hit on the bottom left, emergency, there's medical ID, so people can get in, see who to contact, see my blood type, all that good information that they might need in case they were treating you in a medical emergency. Now, if you don't have a iPhone, I'm not sure if that app is available on other phones, but there's some other things you could do. Get back in here. You can, for example, do something like this. Create a note. Case of emergency. Call Shreya. And then what you do is actually just take a screenshot by hitting the power button and the home button. And then going into your photos, you can pull that up, and on the bottom left, you hit use as wallpaper. You would do something like this. It's not that great. You'd obviously have to put the text further down, but then you could set it, and you would hit set lock screen. And then you'd be all set. And that way, if someone was trying to get into your phone, that image of the notes of who to call, blood type, medical conditions, all that stuff, that would be available to first responders. So they would have that important information in case you were in a medical emergency. So there you have it. There's some quick tips on how an app or I guess an image on your lock screen on your phone could help save your life in the case of an emergency. So thanks for watching. If you have any questions, email them to us at layroots or at support@layroots.com. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.